ceremony to capital cultural hall kohimate hobol ase chief minister Neferio Opra chief guest hobo and pcc president ke theri para pradesh laga socio economic aro low and order halato bishi bia ase koikana sarkar ke hamla korise theri para central sarkar ke pradesh te president rule lagabo lage koikana bi janaise Nagaland Corporate Social Responsibility and Investment Conclave 2022 in the Union Minister for Finance and Corporate Affairs Nirmala Sitharaman aji Pradesh te ahi ase 3 din nimite NSCNIM pura Taekwondo Naga National Flag aru Yazabu opor hi khara thakibo koikana aru ekbar janaise Naga Political Solution te flag aru constitution to thakibo hi lage koikana bi koise Delhi Deputy Chief Minister Manish Sisodia para BJP para taike party te shamil hoikana aap charibole offer dishe koise Sisodia koise jide tai manire tai laga khilaf CBI aru ED laga case to khan sob bon kuri dibo Someone again, Nagaland TV, Sagat Kurese, Mapnala anchor Rovinya Lama, Arabna Saise, and LTV News Now. I be Samachar Mo details para Puribo. NPCC President, NPCC para Sunday din press release te koishe. Pradesh laga socio economic aru low and order halato bishi biase aru itu digdar para ulawale to desh laga sarkar para Pradesh te President rule lagabo lage. Itia Pradesh laga financial crisis saikana koishe. Pradesh to rupees 16,000 crore nishna laga debt crisis te ase. President rule laga under te to Manu Khan jivan aru property laga suraksha pabole akha thakibo koikana theri para janaise. CM Rio laga takat ahia pishite Pradesh laga finance te bi bishi digdar samna kuri ase koikana bi janaise. Youth net para estimate kuria hisab te 2008 election te 600 crore phelai kana ase 2013 te 900 crore opor aru 2018 te 1060 crore phela janise. Finance Minister to Department Project Khan para Tai Laga Commission te sai ase. Our Pradesh Laga Finances are Alak Pradesh Nishna Self Reliant Hobole te to Barhava Nai Kushe. Press release te janishi backdoor appointment can be 76,000 para 1,45,000 te utishe. Development funds can be ruling politician or insurgent Khan majote phak kuri loi kushe. Contractors can parabi tai khan ke development karne 30% he de aur 70% to minister parliamentary secretaries advisor officers aur alag alag insurgent groups majote phak kure kise sarkar laga department khan ek moina laga thanka para 24% to insurgent khan ke de rd department para vdbs aur vcc khan ke force kuri kana bank checks sign kuri bole de koi kana bi janise planning and travel affairs department laga project to cag report de Unreferable project ase koise CSS fund can be private construction karne chule aur rasta maintenance laga finance commission award to ekta contractors laga hatte jai etu karne pradesh te rasta bhal nai koikena bi janaise rasta laga digdar hi nohoi kana power supply pani digdar aro thanka samaite napa laga por bi theri pura janaise Union Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman para Kohimate Corporate Social Responsibility opor program te shamil kuribole thaka homai ke theri para koise Pradesh te financial institution aro bankers khan to alak nation nishna same loan no chulai koikana bi janaise Niti Aayog para Nagaland to worst performing state koikana ase Mon Medical College karne bi 200 crores fund release kurigana ase Kohima Medical College to pahori jaise koikana bi koise High Court Building Construction to CBI logote ase Dimapur laga Multidisciplinary Sport Complex to 2005 pura under construction ase aru alag bishi development bi khotom nohikana ase koikana theri pura press release te janaise NSCN para Sunday din press release ekta para janaise tai khan laga resolute stand te kitiabi nahilibo aur Naga National Principal te ki laga cost te khulibi khara kuribo NSCN para aru janaise tai khan Naga unique history ke upload aru protect kuribo NSCN para Naga political chamilate solution anibo karne Naga National Flag aur constitution ke bishi zaruri DSA ko kena bi janaise Itu karne faction para kitiabi ki laga circumstances te huilibi no huilibi aru Naga national identity ke symbolize kuri thakibo koise 2007 ta ekhan para 31st May 2022 te Naga National Decision to lobby attach kurikana ta ekhan laga stand reaffirm kurisha. Nagaland Corporate Social Responsibility Investment Conclave 2022 nimite Union Minister for Finance and Corporate Affairs Nirmala Sitharaman aji Nagaland te ahi ase 3 din nimite Sitharaman para NBCC Convention Center Kohima te program address koribo sham 4 bajite August 23 din Sitharaman Monte jaikana Axis Bank branch dedicate koribo aru virtual mode para Assam aru Meghalaya te bi 3 ta Axis Bank branches dedicate koribo ase koikena janaise Mon district ke thaki kena Sitharaman Pura Bankers Conclave Credit Outreach Program address kuribo ase Capital Culture Hall Kohima te Minister Pura beneficiaries kan ke token checks bi bhag kuribo ase aro Nagaland Rural Bank branch NABARD under te Duita Tribal Development Fund thakatu sheiso te virtual pura inaugurate kuribo koise inauguration kan sob kura pichite Minister Pura Dr Nilhozu Khire GHSS Shikazo Kohima te jabo ase Akri Dinte Sitharaman Pura Police Officer Mass Chumukudi Mate Nagaland Business Community Logote Closed Door Interaction Lobo Ase Aru Itu Pichide Sitharaman Pura Heirloom Naga Sovima Jabo Aru Dialysis Center at District Hospital Dimapur Bi Inaugurate Kuribo Ase Kwekena Janishe Union Minister for Finance and Corporate Affairs Nirmala Sitharaman Para Aji Nagaland Corporate Social Responsibility and Investment Conclave 2022 program address kuribo ase. Sitharaman logote CM Rio, Department of Financial Services, Government of India, Sanjay Malhotra, our Secretary Minister of Corporate Affairs, Government of India, Rajesh Verma Parabi, conclave address kuribo ase. Investment and Development Authority of Nagaland Chief Executive Officer Alam Tamshi Jamir para Aji conclave to opportunities for business and social investment apote kotha kuribo ase. Nagaland Chief Secretary J. Alam, our YouthNet founder Hikani Jakhalo can say parabid the business economy and social environment at state overview our experience of doing CSR in Nagaland Apote Kota Kuribase. Confederation of Indian Industry Laga President R. Dinesh Parabi Industry Perspective Team Te Kota Kobo, our Northeastern Council Secretary K. Moses Chalhai Para, the Northeastern Region Perspective Highlight Kuribase. Nagaland Planning and Coordination, Land Revenue and Parliamentary Affairs Minister Niba Kronopara Program Laga Conclude Remarks Dibo, Program Khotam Hua Pichide, Stall Exhibition Inaugurate Kuribo. Itu Pichide, Invitation Only Session Lobase, Finance Minister Sitharaman Lokote. Dynamic CSR report hisab te 7 sal para loikana itatak Nagaland CSR spending to rupees 15.21 crore hi thagise aru CSR activities to Nagaland laga choita district Dimapur Kohima Mon Phag Mokchunga Twensangte restrict thagise Irukhan majore Dimapur hi CSR spending 7 bar paise Mon te 5 bar Kohima te 4 bar Phag te 2 bar Mokchung aru Twensang to 1 bar paise koikena be jani paise aru Kifiri te to CSR spending 1 bar bi panai Union Minister of State in the Ministry of Corporate Affairs MCA Rao Inderjit Singh para report dia hisab desh te rupees 24,865.46 crore CSR expenditure thakise aru Nagaland specific expenditure to rupees 3.57 crore thakise CSR spending ke analyze kura hisab te Nagaland de company share hi pai thakise it to be 0.01% hoile bi 2019 aru 2020 te olo bhal paise it to be rupees 5.10 crore koikana janishe CSR activities ke saishe koile Northeast Pradesh te iman lab panai Assam ke charigina 2020-2021 te Assam para rupees 163.21 crore paise aru sobse komti to Mizoram te rupees 0.81 crore paise koise itia Nagaland to pura tayar ase Nagaland CSR and Investment Conclave 2022 ke reschedule kuribole itu nimite IDAN or CEO Alam Temshi Jamir prajanaise pura desh pura 100 corporates are invested hisalobo ase CSR conclave te aru tate pura CSR funding to rupees 160 crore pabole akha kori ase koikena bi janaise Nagaland Corporate Social Responsibility and Investment Conclave 2022 laga program aji para shuru hobo thakatu program ulaikena ase program to 3 din laga thakibo pehla din laga program te 3ta event ase event 1 2:25 pm para shuru hobo Nagaland governor logote lok paikena aru sham 4 baji adhate Nagaland Investment Conclave lobo ase event 3 te CEO CXOS logote session lobo rati 7 baji adhate koikana janaise August 23 day, Charda event Takibo. Puzur 9:15 para shuru hobo Mon district day. Event 2 day, Nagaland Bankers Conclave and Credit Outreach Program Lobo Agrabaji day. 2:35 pm Nishna day, review meeting Lobo ase Bankers Logote Itubi. Animal Husbandry and Fisheries Credit Oporte Kota Patibule. Event 4 day, 3:35 pm te CM Rio or Council Minister Khan logote meeting lobo kishe 24 August te puzur 8 baji adhate War Cemetery visit koribo itupichite Nagaland Chamber of Commerce and Industry and Business Association of Nagaland or Nagaland Network laga women entrepreneurs or media logote interaction koribo ase even 4:12:05 pm te dialysis unit Dimapur District Hospital inaugurate koribo ase koikana bi jani ase Principal Chief Conservator of Forest or Head of Forest Force Dharmendra Prakash to Saturday din in Tanki National Park visit kurishe Prakash Jaikana protection camps te key facility khan DSA itu apur saishe itu logote park laga bitote thaka anti poaching camps te bi jaishe Prakash pura staff khan logote kotha kurishe autai khan ke bia saman nakhabi aro gao thik thak rakhi gana bhal para kam kuribole janaishe Iru samay director INPT Auch Bapara Dharmendra Prakash ke inika ahi kena park visit kura karan dhanyavad dishe. Chang Suran Union Dimapur para ahadin te kiba kibi nohobo nimite Dimapur district te buhi thaka chang manu nohilibi Chang Suran kun khan alag alag institution te academic courses loise tai khan ge union logote register koribi koise CSUD para sob student khan laga concerned guardians khan ke bi inika register koribi koise union logote registration koribole aro kiba kibi janibo mon thakile CSUD education aro statistical secretary laga number digine ase eto number ase 7005736264 te call koribi koise Assam Valley Baptist Mission Nimite Youth Leadership Training Act August 19 para 22 tak Nimite Youth Oasis Center Dimapur te ayojan kurishe T Tribes for Holistic Transformation laga theme bitorte 50 trainees khan ke training dishe North East Alliance for Leadership Education and Social Transformation para training ayojan kurishe Reverend Maung Lamter, Imli P. Lamter, Director Blessing Ministry, Reverend Dr. Rabi Pame, Aro Nilis Founding Director, Reverend Dr. Takatemjan Kanpara, Resource Person Takishe. Idu training day, Youth Khan discussion, Bible memorization, competition, prayer time, Nishna, Kisim Kisim activities day, Hisaloshe. Pradesh te Sunday din ekjon manu bi covid bimar laganai aro kun manu laga mot bi huanai dujon manu bimar pra bhal hoikana itia active case to 18 day girise Pradesh te total case load to 35,888 ase aro mot hua case to 776 te hi ase desh te bi jua 24 ghanta majude 9531 notun cases ulaishe aro 36 manu itu bimar pra mot hoise Assam Chief Minister Himanta Biswa Sarma aro Meghalaya counterparts Conrad K. Sangma Sunday din Chota area te boundary jhamila thakato khotom koribole kam shuru koribo koise. Sharma aro Conrad to Saturday din meeting loi kana ki koribo lage itu upor kotha korise. Eta duita pradesh te tinta regional committees banai kana cabinet minister ekta pura head kori kana kam age loi jabole ase. Committee to 15 din bitote ulabo aro itu pichite tai khan jai kana state visit koribo aro border perimeter hisab jamela khotom koribole koshish koribo. Juabar March 29 New Delhi te Sharma aro Conrad para Union Home Minister Amit Shah laga samne te bishi purana border jamela khotom koribole memorandum of understanding sign korise.
Under the guidance and the leadership of the Honorable Prime Minister and the Honorable Home Minister, Government of India, both Assam Government and Meghalaya Government had initiated the discussion in the process of trying to resolve the border dispute between the two states, which has been there for the last 50 years. The discussions have moved forward. And in the last 8 to 9 months, many interactions, many meetings, and many visits have been made to the disputed areas. And stakeholders from all areas have already been discussed. Details have been discussed with the stakeholders. They have been involved in the discussion. And based on a very, very detailed and very long-drawn process, we finally were able to come up with an MOU which was signed in the presence of the Honorable Home Minister.
Delhi has started the work of delineating the border. Because of flood, work was initially slow, but now we feel that work will progress and it will, Survey of India will be able to delineate the border.
Assam or Arunachal Pradesh laga border mamla por Monday din ekta high level ministerial talk tuita state laga bitote Namsai Arunachal Pradesh te thakibula ase. Eto meeting de duita state laga delegation lagote top cabinet minister Khanpura head kuri kana meeting rakhibo. Arunachal Pradesh laga delegation to deputy chief minister Kauna Min para lead kuribo. Aur Assam laga side to minister Atul Bora para lead kuribo. Janipashi eto meeting de border mamla resolve kuribo nimite kotha kuribo. Aur duita state laga bitote Namilia Baji solve kuribo. Ito ministerial talk to Juamoy Arunachal aro Assam laga CM para Namsai declaration sign kurapishite hoye ase. India Meteorological Department para Northeastern State logote Nagaland te bi aha olop din te pani giribo koise. Nagaland, Assam, Meghalaya, Manipur, Mizoram aur Tripura te moderate rain hobo nishna se kuikana bi janaishi aur Arunachal Pradesh te to light rainfall hobo. Idu logote August 22 para loikina 23 te Nagaland, Manipur, Mizoram, Tripura, Assam aur Meghalaya te thunderstorm logote lightning hobo kuikana bi janaishi. Delhi Deputy Chief Minister Manish Sisodia para Monday din BJP para taike Tai Khan laga party te shamil hoi kana aap chhare bole offer dishe. Sisodia Twitter de koishi BJP para taike to offer dishe aru jide tai manile tai laga khilaf CBI aru ED laga case thakato sob bond kuri dibo. Itu opor Manish koishi tai to Maharana Pratap laga descendant ase a tai Rajput ekta ase tai to nijor laga mata kati kana phelabo pare hoile bi. Itiabi, Biakam, Aru, Bia Manukan Laga, Osote, Najukibo. Manish Itubi Koishi, Tailaga Opor, Kes Takakan, Sop Misase. Kunki Kuribo Munase, Kuribi, Quekana, Dom Dishe. Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar Laga Convoy Opor. Sunday sham 5 baje nishnate kunba manupara hamla kurise kintu cm to kalvake te thakanae লোকাল মানুহ এটা মুৰাপৰ আন্দোলন কৰি কিনে ৰাস্তা বন্ধ কৰি থকা সময় কনভয় ইটো এৰিয়া পুঞ্চাপৰ কোনোবা মানুহৰ পৰা পাথৰ পেলাই কিনে তিনিটা চাৰিটা গাড়ীৰ ওপৰত অলপ লোকচান কৰিছে। এইটো হাদসাটো সৌদি মঠ পাটনাতে হৈছে। এইটো মামলাৰ ওপৰত বিহাৰ পুলিচ পৰা 13 মানুহকে গ্ৰেপ্তাৰ কৰিছে আৰু চাৰিজন নিচিনা এইটো হাদসাতে সামিল থকা খানকে CCTVতে চাই কিনে ধৰিবলৈ কোচিছ কৰি আছে কৈছে। এইটোৰ লগতে এইটো মানুহখানৰ ওপৰত বি পুলিচ পৰা কেছ ৰেজিষ্টাৰ কৰিছে। নাগালেণ্ড অলিম্পিক এণ্ড পাৰালিম্পিক গেমছ 2022 লগা অপেনিং চেৰিমনিটো কেপিটেল কালচাৰ হল কোহিমাতে থাকি আছে আৰু ইভেণ্ট লগা চিফ গেষ্টটো চিফ মিনিষ্টাৰ নিফিৰিঅ' আছে। এইটো ইভেণ্টটো অগষ্ট 22ৰ পৰা শুৰু কৰি কিনে অগষ্ট 27 চলিবলৈ আছে আৰু জানিয়া নিচিনা গেমছটো 11 ডিচিপ্লিনতে খেলিব আছে। এইটো গেমছ খানটো হ'লে আৰ্চাৰী, এথলেটিক্স, বেডমিণ্টন, বাস্কেটবল, বক্সিং, ফুটবল, শ্বুটিং স্পৰ্টছ, টাইকোৱাণ্ডো, টিটি, টেনিছ আৰু উশু আছে কৈ কেনে খবৰ জনাইছে। চ' ভিউৱাৰ্ছ, আপোনালোকে এতিয়া গেমছ খেলা জেগাতে এতিয়া আমি হ'লা চিফ মিনিষ্টাৰ নিফিৰিঅ'ৰ পৰা স্পীচ দি আছে, আমি হান চাব ডিৰেক্ট কেপিটেলতে, কহিমা কেপিটেলতে জইন কৰিব।
To our youths, because the hope, the strength, and the future is youth. And sports and games is one discipline which can bring you fame and honor to yourself and to your country and become famous. Also rich because there's so much avenues. So as I mentioned, it is no more a pastime or entertainment, and therefore I hope you will give importance to our games. I'm aware you must be taking trainings and coaches in your respective district and representing your district coming here. As I'm reading the newspaper, the football game has started and there are winners and losers, but never give up hope. Try hard. And in the other disciplines which you are supposed to start from today and till the 27th of August. I hope you will bring your best and then get medal for yourself and for your district and goes on to represent our state, our nation and the country. We all are aware that Nagas, we are second to none. We have talents and we have the instinct to be a sports persons and we can excel. But it is a competition. Therefore, your best may not be enough for the medal. Therefore, you have to work very hard. As a sports person, many people continue and follow their natural instinct and nurture to become professionals. It's a full-time job if you want to become a professional. Sports make you have the sense of discipline, dedication, and determination, which is the basis to become a sportspersons who will reach medals. And the sports teach you the discipline, the punctuality, the team spirit, oneness, and camaraderie. Also, sports benefits you. Health, fitness, mental well-being, and having the team spirit. Therefore, whether you excel or not, you remain a fit person, a healthy person, so that you'll become an asset for the state. Government is trying to build its infrastructures in all the districts. We don't have much resources, but we are spending a lot of money doing. And if your place or your district headquarters have not got what you deserve, in the days to come, we will see that those basic requirements are built for you. Many projects are taken under Khelo India and also the state fundings. And many disciplines of academy of different disciplines are also taken up as center of excellence. And therefore, work hard to achieve your dreams. This Olympic and Paralympic Games 2022, I thank all of you for coming to participate, the officials and the sportspersons. Keep up this sportsman spirit, whether you win or you lost, and learn more from your friends. I, as a president and privileged to stand before you, now I have the pleasure in declaring Nagaland State Olympic and Paralympic Games 2022 open. May the best team, men and team, win. Kognalim, thank you and God bless.
Escorted by Olympian and Arjuna awardee, Ms. Chakravala Swaro.
It is any form of discrimination. We do this for the honor of our dreams, in respect for the fundamental principles of Olympism, and to make the world a better place through sport.
So I'm here Jananishna iti ami hala CM Rio Opera Taipra speech dishi aro Naglan Olympic aro Paralympic Games to Taipra itu declaration open declaration kurushibin janaise Taipra tala kotha de ami han janaisi at least we kyan manu hubi itu 16 district Naglan la 16 district pra 4000 at least pra ahi kina 11 discipline te tahan pra itu games to khiliwo thakia de itu opor tahan ke sports spirit to বানাইনে থাকিবি গুছে জিদিশি গলিবি হারিশি গলিবি স্পোর্টস তে মন দিগনে যাবি কইছে ইটু পরাহি আমি হালা প্রদেশ কে ওয়ার্ল্ড লাসরতে ইন্ডিয়া লা ট্রু প্রামিয়ং কে যাও পারবো বিনে জানাইছে তাই পুরা কইছে ইটু গেমস তো খালি গেমস লা হিসাব তে হি ন হয় হইলিবি ফ্রেন্ডস খানা পাস্তি পারাবি লার্ন করিবি কইনি বি জানাইছে সো আমি আন দিকেছি কোহিমা ভিজুয়ালস পুরা ইটা কিনিকা মানুখান আলাক আলাক নিজৰ নিজৰ ফ্লেগ আনি গিনে তাহান পুরা ইটা লাইন করি গিনে তাহান ইটা প্রোগ্রাম তো আরো শুরু করে নিয়ে যাই
Yeah.
kinika yete nagan olympic and paralympic games te nifrio prai itu speech digne itu games to ajite operate ko she itu games to ta khulise ko gine ta speech te itu lapor ami ha dikise alag alag olympic laga itu jhanda do lekine manuhan bai kine itu urai kine dikhai she itu ekla no hoy kine yate kishim kishim jati manuhan naga jati khan 16 district laga alag alag jati khan pura nijer laga nach gana nijer laga khel to dikhai she tahane te kiniga iman bhal pura iman ekta mohan ke ekta boost ko para mohala spirit ke thau para la itu sports particular pura inya nishna ita to itu program to So viewers, our information update karne site ke bhi Nagaland TV.